Hello, in front of me I've got Nothing Buds Pro. In this video I'll show you how to use voice assistant via gesture. In the beginning, make sure that voice assistant as gesture is assigned to controls. In order to check it, go to Nothing X app and go to controls. Here you can assign it for double tap, triple tap, tap and hold, and double tap and hold for left or right earbud. Once it's assigned, use your gesture. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.